it's all over for me. Nothing I say matters, does it? I should just give up. It's not like anyone will miss me. What do I have to lose? My life? Right. As if it matters anyways. Nothing matters. Everyone hates me. No one loves me. No one will ever love me. Who could love such a mess like me? I'm useless. I'm worthless. I'm depressed. Nothing matters. Nothing matters. Hey, it came over as soon as I heard. Are you okay? Oh, sweetie. Please don't talk like that. Don't say such unkind things about yourself. You know they're not true, right? Listen to me. You're not worthless. You belong in this world. You bring people joy and light. Don't throw that all away. I know it seems like as if your whole world has fallen apart. And I'm sorry it feels like that. I'm sorry you feel the way you do. And if I could, I would just lift up all of your stress and depression and sadness. Just throw it all away. But what I can do is be here for you, to listen to you, and to comfort you. It's going to be okay. I'm here for you. You're my best friend. I would be mad if you had left me. So please, don't think like that. You have every right to be upset, and it's okay to be upset. It's okay to feel hurt. It's okay to feel betrayed. It's okay. We've all felt like that from time to time. It happens to all of us, unfortunately. That's sadly a part of life. But you know, it's also a part of life. Think of it this way. We all get hurricanes, right? Tornadoes, thunderstorms. Even the most longest recorded storms end, and the sunshine comes back, along with the beautiful rainbow. Life will get better, I promise. It will get better. I'll make sure it does, for you, because I care about you very, very much, and I would not hate seeing in so much pain. The stroke in your hair help a little. Okay, good. Just close your eyes and listen to my voice, okay? Just feel my hands rubbing, stroking through your hair. Okay, you were hyperventilating before, so it's time to take some slow, deep breaths, okay? It'll help with your anxiety, I promise. It's gonna take some practice, but you'll get the hang of it. I promise it'll make you feel a whole lot better. So take slow, deep breaths with me, okay? Thank you. sunshine under a rainstorm. Life goes on. You bring light into this world. We need more people like you here. If you were to kill yourself, then the world would be a much darker place. I guarantee that. You care so much about others. You're willing to put yourself on the line for another person, a stranger. There's definitely not a lot of people who do that. Instead, you bring joy to thousands of people as often as you can. You put them before you because that's how kind you are. You risk your own happiness for others, because that's the kind of person you are. I've never met anyone who's more generous, more sweet, more caring than you. So please, try to stay calm, okay? I know it's hard, sweetie, but you need to relax, okay? Just stay calm. I'm here to help you. I'm here to support you. I'm here to comfort you to the best of my abilities. It feels like your whole world is falling apart, that you don't have anyone. But that's a lie. You have me. Do whatever it takes to make you happy again. No matter how long it takes, if you want me to sit with you and you can cry on my shoulder all night long, I'll do it. Because I care about you very, very much. If you want to vent and yell about how much life sucks, I'm all ears. I don't want you to be afraid to talk to me. Don't ever feel like you're a burden. Don't ever feel like as if you can't talk to me or anyone about your problems. No matter how many times a day that you send me endless text messages, I'll listen and read every single one of them. It does not annoy me, so please don't. I don't think you're bringing my happiness down either. That's not true. Because you know what? That's exactly why suicides happen. And they happen so suddenly. Most cases when people are actually suicidal, they don't tell a single soul. They just do it. You want to know why? It's because they're too afraid to talk to someone. They're afraid that it'll annoy them, or that they're gonna think you're seeking attention. And I'm not saying that not every person does this. Some people do speak out because they really are in trouble. And I think it's because there's a little voice inside that's telling them speak out. And it's not because they want attention. It's simply because they're looking for help. They want help. And not everyone can afford to see a psychiatrist. Not everyone has the health insurance or money to see a therapist. So sometimes it's good to go to someone you trust, whether it's a family member or a friend. even if it only makes you feel better in the moment. That's better than nothing, right? As long as it's healthy, of course. Don't do drugs or drink alcohol. That's only going to harm your body, make you feel worse in the end. Think of other ways that'll make you happy. Like watching a funny movie, or videos on YouTube. Even wholesome videos, like cat saving videos. I used to always love watching those. Listen to music. And it's okay to listen to sad music at first. Sometimes we all need a good cry. We all need a sappy, sad song to cry over. But then listen to music that'll make you dance. That makes you want to dance. Play a video game and listen to music at the same time. That's one of my favorite things to do when I'm upset. And most importantly, never, ever bottle your feelings. And I mean, ever. Because that's only going to make things worse. Trust me, I say this from experience. When I was bottling up my emotions and I didn't tell single soul that was wrong with me, it was torture. I've never felt so much pain. It was like the whole weight was on my shoulders. Or my whole weight. The whole world was on my shoulders. The weight of the world was on my shoulders. That's what I meant to say. Oh good, I made you smile. So, yeah, but you know what? As soon as I started talking to even one person about everything I was feeling, everything I was going through, it was like the weight of the world was off my shoulders, was lifted. Even if they didn't have the best advice to give, but just talking it out to someone, just having them care and listen and respond just made things easier. It made it easier to cope. That's why I think it's so important to talk to someone you trust. If you can't see a psychiatrist, if you can't see a therapist, then go to someone you know that you can trust with all your heart. Don't be afraid to speak out. You're not seeking attention. Everyone deserves to have love. Everyone deserves to be cared for. And you're not alone in this world. Not at all. No one is. No matter how much they say or think they are, no one is actually alone. There's always someone there. And I hope that someone can be me. For you. So, I want you to get some rest now, okay? I know, sleeping is the last thing you want to do. But, you need your rest. And then when you wake up, do something for yourself. Have a nice, relaxing bath. Or even a shower, if you don't have a tub. Just freshen up, have a nice, delicious breakfast that's high in protein. Or a smoothie, if you're into that. Go for a walk outside or do some kind of exercising. Play a video game, listen to music, talk to friends. It's okay to want to be alone sometimes. Everyone needs their alone time. But don't shut your friends out either. Because, believe it or not, it might make you feel a whole lot better. It'll make you feel less worthless. Less lonely. So that's exactly what depression is trying to do. It's trying to eliminate any kind of hope or happiness you may have. It's trying to get you away from family and friends. It's trying to bring you into this solitude state. But you don't have to live like that, okay? I'm here for you. And I know there are others who are going to be here for you too. So please never ever give up. You're going to be okay. I promise. You're the most amazing person in the world. You're a great friend. And just the most wonderful person. That's who you are. And that's not just me saying that. That is who you are. You deserve to live. You do have a purpose. And you will find happiness again. Even if it's like you never will, but you'll get through this hurricane. You are forced to be reckoned with. So please try to get some rest, okay? Or at least lie down and be comfortable, close your eyes, and just sink into the nice the most